to the hardwood after flying past Boise State on Wednesday, the first Mountain Conference win of the year and largest margin of victory against a conference opponent since joining the league in 1999. The Air Force women's basketball team back at Clune Arena today looking to sweep the Broncos at home. But Boise State, they had other plans, coming out firing early. Mary Kay Nero with a nice drive and finish. Nero finished with 14 as Boise State up by 14 and a half. But in the second, Air Force going to cut into that lead on the fast break. Brianna Autry Thompson cuts the lead to single digits as she had scored 19 in the game. But after that, all Boise. A rebound by the Broncos. Kick out to Jay LaVille. Nothing but net. Then LaVille breaking the Falcons zone. She had a TMI 18 as Boise State gets the revenge on the Falcons. 71-49 to split the series.